This is Jack Garratt, and you're listening to Rhythm Lab Radio.
Rhythm.
The only important thing these days is rhythm.
What made you decide to form all the instruments in your live shows instead of having a band, bandmates?
Yeah, right? It would have been easier. My show's kind of been dubbed as this modern one-man band thing, which I try and keep myself away from as much as I can because I'm aware of the connotation that brings. Like, as soon as someone says, oh, he's like a modern one-man band, instantly it's like, oh, so he's just a douchebag up on stage pressing buttons and pretending like that's music. Like, no. The reason why I play everything is because I had gigs coming up. I was playing the acoustic guitar, but I was writing electronic music, and I had a point where I was like, I have a couple of weeks worth of gigs coming up, and I need to be playing my songs in a way that they're represented better than just me and an acoustic guitar. And I didn't have money, and I didn't have time to put a band together. So I just found all the gear that I needed and set myself up in a room, got a friend of mine, a guy called Matt Harris. He came in and helped me build the set and kind of taught me the best way that he thought I would be able to do what I was planning on doing, and then let me to my own devices. And I got the set together in about 2 weeks, from nothing to what I do now. So it came out of necessity. So it wasn't like, it's not the gimmick that I think some people think it is. And I make sure that it's not gimmicky. I really try and make sure, because a lot of people have tried to do something like this before and it hasn't quite worked. And I'm not saying that I'm, you know, therefore better than everyone, but I respect my audience a lot. Mm-hmm. My job is to make sure that when I'm doing a live show, the audience has the best time that they can.
How would you describe your new forthcoming album to a potential fan? If someone says, hey, I hear you coming out of an album, what's it like? What would you say to him? And maybe two or three sentences.
I find two or three sentences difficult sometimes. I'd encourage them to let the album speak for itself. Oh, won't you breathe life into these dead lungs? The album is kind of beyond me now. I've made it, and it exists, it's finished. My involvement with it is over. It now has to go on and kind of breathe on its own and live on its own, and the only way it can do that is if people listen to it. There's definitely surprises on it. There are things that I don't think people would expect from me, but I kind of feel like that's what I'm known for, or that's what I've become to be.